So as you go back out into the world, may the God who first loved us continue to pour hope into your hearts. And no matter what we face or see others face, may you be led to proclaim God's praises in your heart and on your lips. Go now in peace, and may the love of God surround you everywhere you may go. Amen.